Oi, I'm Zoth.
Hey, everybody, it's your buddy, Sai.
Yep. Might as well.
So last time we got revenge on an old enemy that I made.
And killed
him. We'll never know what he was gonna do, if he was a vendor, right? If he was gonna do anything for us.
Well, one thing I would say, if we killed him at a different point, he would have dropped a badge that added more stuff to the store.
Added what?
Added more items to the store.
But he never moved.
Yeah, that's because you attacked him and aggroed him.
I guess.
Why are you walking?
So, what were we doing now?
We're going back to the dream. That was all the NPCs we knew the location of.
Really? That was everybody?
Yeah, that's like I said, this had a lack of NPCs.
So we can kill the doll.
We might level up more.
Honestly, if we can't beat what's his name, we're gonna have to grind up to get 15 Arcana so we can use that Hunter Bone.
And grind up so that we can get more healing items if we want out.
We can grind up souls and just buy healing items.
Like, that's what I mean. We need to grind. It's grinding up either way for souls.
Yeah, but we can have it all.
That's what I was saying. Although I'd check the knowledge shop and see if that guy's equipment or armor got added in.
I doubt his stuff is good anyway.
Yeah, probably not, but. Nope, it didn't get added. Did it go left a couple times again? Left? Okay. Oh, okay, it was that I saw. I'm more curious about that blood walk.
Huh?
I'm curious if we can. Let's see, we can get up to 40. Yeah, that's not enough to get 60 though.
Looks like a watering can, I swear.
Yeah, you said that last time too.
How do you do the thing? To electrify it?
L1. That's the trick of the trick weapon.
What?
It's the trick of the trick weapon. You can upgrade it once and then we don't have enough chunks. And those chunks are expensive. The chunks are like 20.
Oh.
Yeah, they might be in the actual store now, maybe.
Huh?
Yeah, they might be in the actual Blood Echo store. Other one, next one. Nope. Just regular salt still. Nothing new. Nothing new.
Alright, so we're gonna try fighting this guy again.
Yep.
We definitely cannot accept his proposal now.
Nope. The electric wall. For the most part, the palace is on. There we go.
I dodged.
That's what I was having happen.
Oh, I can attack while doing that.
I hit you. Holy crap.
What?
He drops 128,000 blood echoes. Okay, yeah. Try shooting him when his sight is horizontal.
What is that?
And some of his attacks. Apparently he can be parry doing it.
Sorry, I wouldn't connect.
Okay. Yeah, apparently any of his sight moves can be parried, huh?
Does HP even go down?
Yeah.
Bitch. I end up calling everyone that.
I know.
I keep trying to get him while it's electrified, but it's tough.
Mm-hmm. He's powering up.
Is he? Can he not be stunned now?
It's harder to stun him. And he's doing the burst. And you're out of ammo.
No, I cannot stun him. He killed me!
You have to hit him. Yeah, you have to hit him with auto attacks to stun him.
With what?
Spongo attacks.
So our sword.
Mm-hmm.
I was doing so good. I'm depressed.
How do you think I felt? I had him down to like a fourth of his HP.
Yeah, but you used up a lot of your health potions. Mm-hmm.
I'm just curious how many we have in storage with the bullets. 122.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take those out for selling. Same with those.
To use for what?
I said for selling.
Why?
Well, I don't
know. Yeah, but what are you buying?
Healing? Health boost, it's at 14!
No. We can always grind easily.
We're on video right now.
We also, I mean, we have the chalices too. To go through. I didn't sell all that stuff because, like, I didn't sell all of it because, you know, like, we're gonna do those more. Yeah,
when we beat the last two bosses, we ought to go to New Game Plus.
Oh, but yeah, we can grind up there and stuff too.
I was just pulling stuff out to sell because I want to fight and beat them right now.
So is he the last boss?
There's one boss after him. Because we ate the three umbilical cords.
Yeah, you can sell the doll stuff.
He knew what I was eyeing.
I just saw how much souls they fell for.
Mm-hmm.
Or blood it goes. To the end of the game, I still call them souls.
Mm-hmm. I keep buying 50. Sure. Give us a couple more tries.
The Hunter's Bone would be really awesome,
mm-hmm.
To be honest. A little bit of the old first hunter's power against the first hunter.
Mm-hmm. Should I trade off one of those for
it's
that?
It's sad that we didn't get this awesome, awesome, cool-looking armor set until like near the end of the game.
Yeah. Maybe we'll see that increases stamina, defense, and HP.
There's really nothing else we can do.
Oh, that's only three. Never mind then. I was thinking about equipping the thing to get more bullets.
We can equip a room to let us equip one more health potion.
That's pretty much just as worthless.
So you want to switch to the big sword after...
I'm starting with the little one. I like it
more.
To
be honest, I like my electricity method. He almost killed you outright.
Come on. Yeah, this did slightly more damage with this.
It's funny we keep getting revived here. At our home base.
Mm-hmm. I dodged. Cheating game. I hit the dodge button. Fucking ass cheating game.
Welcome to Until Zoth Rages. I like how he's tried to walk through a limp.
Mm-hmm.
At first. Save your bullets or something?
Yeah. Because you seem to have an easier time parrying him here.
Aww. I'm sure there's no way to parry him once he's powered up.
I said you could parry him through all of his forms.
Oh. At least his gun's weak as hell. Nope. Does fire do more damage or electricity?
I think fire does, personally.
That almost did 1,000.
Mm-hmm.
But the electricity is infinite.
Yeah, electricity is infinite.
You wanna switch to the big sword now?
Mm-hmm.
Since you said that's the only way to...
Well, I'm parrying still. Okay. Yeah, I didn't realize he was shooting me. Yeah, I already could parry him through all forms. Come on.
Still one run
move. Over 1,000.
Still wrong move, and I don't think that's worth it. I would rather try to attack him with the big sword.
I only got one bullet left, so I might as well try to parry him one more time. I missed. Oh well. No. He's doing the burst.
Good time to attack him now.
No, he's doing the...
After. He's not flinching.
Apparently not. And he can shoot off one bullet now.
Bullshit. I guess if we had the hammer...
Ow. No, fuck! Here you go.
I think you've gotten closer.
Mm-hmm.
Limpy limp limp.
Mm-hmm.
Oil lantern! Let's try to set this asshole on fire. Fire bird! Bang. Are our blood echoes inside the thing?
Yeah. Probably. Hey wait, go down. We could probably help people fight him and get blood echoes that way too. And get training on him.
I mean, it's I mean, it's always super easy when there's another target to take the blame for.
No, I was saying, we told him to the Phantom and help you, was what I was saying.
Yeah. So...
we just need to wing that bell. The small one.
This one?
Yep. So if there's anyone fighting him... or the...
I'm kind of sad that we don't see any help.
I was saying, or the final... well, it's... that's because you have to wing the bell to summon people, too.
To be honest...
we might also help someone with the final boss.
We might also end up with a noob who's just, who's not even doing this.
Yeah, it didn't let us do this before.
It didn't?
Uh-uh. There's nothing else to do here besides fight him.
Alright.
Oh, yep. It's cool to see the bout, do the salute to them. One thing. Done.
Whoops.
I think he's trying to call someone else, maybe. Nope, he's going through. Yep, he's going against the false Tanto. He's on the left. I didn't realize how low our HP goes when we...
well, per estimate to be...
he did hit him with that.
Do we have the lag there?
Maybe. He's gone to the quick weapons.
I like how we're using the same weapon.
Yeah.
It's actually pretty cool.
Just a different outfit.
What?
He did the Hunter step. He's powering up, so three hits right now. Oh, I thought he was powering up. Yeah, that was... he's just doing the burst.
Run away, dude.
Okay,
it doesn't hurt you.
Apparently not. Oh, he did the power attack staggle. Uh-oh. Okay, good, he just saw you instead.
Aw, oh, man, this is great. I forgot we were recording, I'm having so much fun. I forgot to talk.
Sometimes it's great just to be someone and help someone. Don't die now.
Nope.
Because we need those souls.
Vatica.
Yeah, I don't care.
He's out of his form, I didn't...
he never got the glowing blue. He was staggered and you saw him. He's dead. Play slaughtered. 64,000. That was awesome. And that's like two level ups.
Put in arcane?
If you want.
We need quicker stuff. We need to quickly move. Okay. I thought we try to get to 15 arcane.
Okay, that might take a bit, but
I guess we don't have to record it. Fighting him again.
Yeah. Probably not.
What do you think?
Full level. 8. Oh, we're going to arcane. That's what you said you want to do. We got 2 level ups out of that.
We get more physical defense too. So.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, go ahead. And probably spend the rest still on potions.
Yeah. So what do you want to do, Zoth? Do you want to try to fight him again, or?
I agree with the grinding on him a bit.
So do you want to do that off camera?
Well, I'd say until at least we want to have the time on this one, we do it on camera, and then swap the off camera after.
So we do it again?
Yep. So you might as well equip it to the hop offer now.
Nope. Because then it'll show up when I'm trying to switch between stuff, and then I'll...
Except for now, though. But...
No, like that messed me up.
I mean, it's not like you were swapping between all 5 people anyway.
That's one more nanosecond I have to switch.
Yeah, but when
scroll through stuff.
You didn't scroll through it though.
I know.
At all.
I want to though.
I'm not saying you can't take it off after though.
Would we reappear? As you noted, like.
Yeah. Yeah, in order to...
It seems very popular.
Yeah.
And, hey, actually, why don't we summon help? Do you want to summon help?
We could.
To fight this thing?
Yeah. Yep, we got Dragon Spire 777. And he didn't spawn in sitting. What the fuck was...
Car.
Yeah, I think so. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go check on whatever that sound was.
Alright,
Zoth's gonna go check what's going
on there. Let's not tell Zoth about that one, okay? Let's not tell Zoth about that one. Let's try that again. I got a little unlucky there. No, that guy seemed like a jerk anyway, so... I mean, the first thing he did was shoot at us. Thankfully, there seems to be a lot of people who try to have help for this fight. Alright, let's take a little while. We'll get there eventually. Eventually. Just not right now. Alright, good. I was thinking, I was about to just summon help and do that fight, so. I guess he's waiting for more help. He's got that witch doctor head thing. Hey, he has the same. Is that the same gun I have, or is that the shotgun? I mean, that's a shotgun. I guess he's waiting for more help. That's fine with me. The more people, the better. Okay, not waiting. Let's do this. Come on now.
After searching around, I have not found what that sound was. So did you lose against him, or?
Nope, I won once and used the rest of it for more heals.
Okay.
And now we're on the second battle.
I didn't know, because this is the same person.
No, it's not.
Dragonspire 777.
This is a girl.
He just summoned Dragonspire just got summoned before I left. Well, we summoned by that name.
There's a bit of a delay when I attack him, because I guess lag.
There's a lag.
Oh, okay. Rata juice.
I say, you just tanked that gun.
That's how I roll.
And no clue what that sound was, though. It sounded a lot closer than a car class. But none of the neighbors appear to be home, so it couldn't have been any alarm, and there's nothing wrong in the parking lot.
Ugh.
Recording still going or no?
Yes it is.
Okay. Good, good, good. What if the conversation was not recorded?
I talked a little bit.
Okay. He's powering up. Oh, now he's got the glow thing for you. He didn't in the first fight. Where he was summoned.
Glow thing?
Yeah, he didn't glow the blue wall.
I thought he did.
Nope.
He just went out of it.
No, it didn't pop up at all. He staggered him too. And you just ruined it.
That's also high roll. I'm gloom woods! It's not just the enemies that make gloomy.
He's doing the boss, so...
Okay! That's what's scary.
Mm-hmm.
Very scary.
And he's back to Scythe. Nope, you're dead.
Oh! Good luck, friend.
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure it's the same person?
Yeah, this is the second person that... this person that summoned you right before I left.
The guy who shot me in the face?
Yeah.
Before?
Yeah, that's the same name at least.
We are close to ending this episode, though.
Okay. That's always a check.
We have, like, 4 minutes.
Okay. Let's go check something. The icon is the same.
Do you want to just try to summon help?
So. One filth that seemed by League of Confederates, we got actions and minuses.
But what does it do?
It doesn't seem to do anything. You got it from when you did the invade. Oh, when you helped the guy. It's someone the League has assumed the task of finding and crushing all vermin.
Okay.
And by the way, now that we fought the guy, this area is now a PvP area. And can be summoned because we started the fight with him.
Started the fight?
Yeah, if we hadn't done this yet, we wouldn't have been able to summon anyone. Okay. I'm going to wait for two people.
I like this better because that means that they would have to aggro them more since if we die, it's over.
Yeah.
Instead of us being more aggro to help distract the enemy.
Yeah. Okay, we're summoning one person. Pug life, yo.
Oh my god, I didn't know you could I didn't know you can get that that get up.
Let's try summoning one more person. Oh, I can't, okay.
It won't let you?
I know, it looks like it's got the thing there still.
Did it work?
Yeah, we're still sorting for someone, I think.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. It's got the symbol up there still.
I didn't know you could get that get up. Are those enemies just wearing that?
Possibly. I'm just gonna go. I'm tired of waiting.
He's like, just go. Apparently, a lot of people grind on this guy because he gives so much souls.
Yeah.
Or
makes sense.
Yeah. I know. I'm a pretty good veteran at this guy now. Let me tell you.
Yeah. Oh, he's using the bone too.
Every single person we summoned to help has been using it too.
I didn't know that.
Everybody loves this weapon, with good reason!
Oh, I said the bone, not the weapon.
What bone?
The one that helps you roll faster.
Oh, did he use it?
Yeah, our partner lives.
No, save our partner!
Walking on it.
Save him! Don't let him die!
No.
Can we see the...
No. What the... I was fucking hitting the fucking dodge fucking button. You're next.
Wait, but does he get to keep fighting?
No. But he's fighting until we died and then popped him away. And go ahead and...
we can...
you can extend it a bit if you want to try.
It's over 1 minute. It's gonna be like 30, 40 minutes. Unless you really want this to be over an hour long.
Okay, then we'll end it here and then try again.
Yep, okay.
Oi, I've been Zoth, and see you next time.
If you liked it, be sure to leave a like and subscribe and leave a comment.
Oh yeah, I knew I forgot something.
And we'll see you in the next one, because this has been your buddy Sai, and I want to give you a hug. Just come here.
I've been Zoth. See ya.
I'll see you guys with all these eyes. Ew.